All right. What's the news in the Progressball 95 world? Steam version of Progressball 95 has been updated. The new version features Progressball pinball? Are you kidding me? This is something I've been waiting for all my life. Let's go check it out. Okay. On to Progressball 95. And before we get started, I just want to say thanks to everyone for staying up to date with Progressball 95. This means a lot to me. Okay, I just need to turn off my air conditioning, and we'll get right on to playing. Alright. Let's see. Right then. Okay. Right. Hold on. What's going on? Not responding? Just a sec. Okay, sorry for the wait. Apparently it's saying a suspicious file is detected. And it's still scanning. Hopefully this doesn't affect anything on Progressball 95. It's a detailed alert. Detected by cyber capture? Okay. Right, yeah. Let's go over to Progress Computer. 126 is the system code. Alright, Progress 411.
You've got mail.
Got some new mail. Okay, got my bin cleaned. Let's see if Progress Ball's in there. Oh, yeah. Looks like I found Progress Ball. Let's play a little game. Right. Okay. Did pretty good. Right there. Wow. That's pretty good.
You've got mail.
Shut up, tech support. Let's restart. Head on to the progress scene of it. Oh my. First time starting up and Ben's already had a nightmare. Oh, the animations are looking pretty good. Okay. Right there. Let's use the same encourage to Progressbar95. Okay. Got an extra 250 points for that. Banked another 250 points. Thank you. cool. This is nice. Wow. I notice how the locked ones are changed to show soon. That's a pretty nice detail. And restart. Alright. Let's head over to Windows 2.14. Looking pretty cool. Alright, heading over to Progress Dolls. Definitely needed to restart because I forgot what the sys code was. Oh, 126. Sorry, my bad. And Progressball isn't available on Windows 3.14. Got things done. Generic green new file. Oops. Right then. You got a bonus. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so. Okay. First, I think, 13 digits of pi. Wait, I already did that one. Thank you. Already did that. Thank you. Let's see. Okay, so Okay. That's 3 tenfolders. Thank you. Okay, so. Okay. Okay, so. Okay, so. Right. Okay, so Okay. Okay, that was the wrong code. Man. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, this would be a good stopping point here. I'm going to go ahead and restart. Right. Okay, back over to Progressbar95. Pretty good. Genuine gratitude to you. Well, thank you. Well, there's something new I noticed about the My Statistics menu. It will have the genuine gratitude sticker for those who purchased a pack on them. Mobile version, I think it was. Anyway, I'm going to take a quick break and I'll be back in a little bit. Okay! Okay, and we are back for more Progressbar95.
You got mail.
Wow, got a full mailbox.
You got mail.
Ooh, email. Spam here.
You got mail.
Whoa.
You got mail. Got mail.
Give me a mail.
You've got mail.
All right, got the email taken care of. Now, I'm kind of wondering what the music in Progressball is, so I'm going to turn up the audio a little bit. Okay, no music, so...
You've got mail.
More email. Looking pretty good.
You've got mail.
Right. Here's your ball. Oh, there it is. Right. Got a goal. Thank you. Holy cow, I did pretty good. Wow, this is pretty good. Another round of progress ball? Why not? Oh yeah, 250 points. That's pretty cool. Oh man! Crap. Ooh, 250 points, not bad. Right on the ball with that one. Looking pretty good. Thank you. Ooh, nice. Got a pretty good score out of that. Very good. Oh, really? Oh, shit. Ooh. Right, all right.
You've got mail.
Wow, lots of mail. About an hour. So, now this update came pretty late into September, the August that they did. As such, we're going to probably be ending this episode off early. I'm going to put that out there right now. I'm not going to focus on completing any of the challenges or anything like that. We'll probably play one last round of the new Progressball game, so you know what a bit of... Oh, shit! Okay. Ooh, got green. Already? I'm quite surprised. One more level. That'll be it. Good. Yeah.
All right. Hit a huge rebound there. Alright, gonna end this off early. Alright. Final thoughts on the update. This is a pretty good update. And this is actually the shortest amount of time I spent on an update. Because remember, this update dropped at around 5 p.m. And I took a little bit of a break at that time, which ended up being a bit longer than I expected. So, around 7 or 8 p.m. when I finished. So, again, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Oh, and if you're an iOS user, like I am, you'll probably have to wait for the update to roll out in your area. So, patience is a virtue. So until then, see you guys next time.